Dude, what the heck? Are you trying to get out of work this morning?
Dude, I was raking leaves and I literally tripped over the brake. I picked up and tripped over the brake. I fell on my wallet and dude, I gave myself the biggest charlie horse. Like, I can hardly move right now. I don't know if I'm gonna work today.
You better get over it.
I don't know, bro.
Why are we parked so far away, man?
Because these bro hounds over here parking in that trailer parking and they don't even have a trailer on
it. Oh, dude, we're calling you out.
Not you, guy.
Not you, guy. We're calling out this golden truck over here, parking in the pro parking trailer spot. Can't do that, man.
Come on, bro. Us pros gotta stick together.
Yeah. Finally got our floor joists.
Yeah, we're gonna brother up those joists.
We're gonna brother them up.
Hopefully this makes it to the house. Hey, you got a strap?
Yeah.
I mean, I've got some in the back of the truck of my car.
You mean this is how Jamie keeps his?
No. I know you're going to the dump and stuff, but man, don't throw away my new ladder and these 2x8s, man. I need those. So I'm over here at my local tool sponsor. Let's see what they got. What do we need today? You will need this for sure. We'll take that. What else do they got? Yeah. That's the one. What else can I steal? I mean, borrow. Better get a shot of their logo just so that they don't get mad that we didn't put it in our video. You didn't throw it away.
I didn't throw a ladder away.
Dude, thanks. Shh.
What?
What kind of music is your wife listening to?
She likes to listen to that, you know, that washing music.
It's the washing machine.
I did find out it's not my hot water, what hotter tank.
That's leaking?
Yeah, it's not my hot water tank that's leaking. It's the plumbing for the sink.
Oh. So,
I'd fix it, but you know.
It's all getting moved.
So. Yeah.
Okay, so we're doing the joists today. We're gonna brother these joistesses.
Yeah.
Okay. But the first order of business we need to take care of is these wires, which I'm just gonna cut them and deal with it later. Dude, it's all gonna get moved anyway. I'm not gonna put effort into fixing something.
Deal with it later.
Yeah, I'm not gonna put effort into fixing something that I'm just gonna have to redo anyway.
My name's Ray. I'll fix it later, Jones.
This joist right here is the one that was pushed up and is causing the hump in my floor because of the wall that they had built here that was actually pushing it up. So we're gonna go ahead and start brothering that joist first.
Sorry.
We're gonna do every other. So I bought 6 of them. First thing that we need to start doing is taking out some of this blocking that we have right here so that we can put the joist in here. I feel like I'm trying to be like Eric Perkins with the finger point and stuff.
Don't be like Eric Perkins.
Boop. Boop.
Boop. Cody, you see your dad, dude? He's a nut job, bro.
So Jason's gonna get started on that, and I'm gonna deal with this electrical.
Okay, you got the sledgehammer?
Yeah. Why do you need a sledgehammer?
Might not just whacking the crap out of it and knocking it out, right?
Hey, did you bring the sawzall today?
No, I didn't have to.
Didn't have to. Here's why. Our friends at DeWalt gave us one.
Nice.
This is the FlexVolt Advantage version.
Nice.
We happen to have FlexVolt batteries, so.
Did we steal any blades from Jamie?
No, we had to buy them today.
We bought blades?
We had to, man.
Oh, man.
I don't know if we can handle this.
Oh, I'll handle that thing, all right. Give me that thing.
Hey, Jay, are you all right up there?
Yeah,
well. I mean, this thing, it says it's got a 250 load capacity.
That's it. I'm going to die tomorrow, bro. You suck.
Jason, you hungry?
Yeah, but I'm only allowed to eat when Ray tells me I can eat. So just ask him when we can eat.
Okay.
Don't worry about this mess. It's it's just temporary.
Dude, what in the world are you doing?
What?
What are you doing, dude?
Dude, we go to spring break on spring break in like less than a month. I gotta get in beach shape, bro. I'm trying to get the pecs going.
Dude, you better do more than push-ups. There you go. There you go.
Hey, shut up!
Need to do about 300 of those a day.
Your tape.
It's probably in my toolbox.
Really?
What? Dude, the homeowners gave us that.
I didn't get any.
At the farmhouse? You didn't get any?
See how it is, bro.
I'll let
Golden
you have
boy
a sip.
Gets all the goodies.
All right, so we're ready to start brothering these things. We're gonna start with the first one, which we know is a problem one because it's high. So we're gonna crown it the opposite way, crown down, and hopefully pull it down. We might have to do the old stolsooth.
Whatever
it's called, solstice, soul, whatever Eric
we'll
says.
We'll show it to you.
Yeah, we'll show it to you.
So most of the times you can never find a straight board.
Yeah.
And we actually picked like six almost dead, dead straight boards. But we did find one with a nice crown to it. So we're gonna use that one for our first one to counteract that push up over there.
Yup.
You got that, big boy?
I got it.
You sure?
I don't need to do push ups. I'm ready.
Hey, easy. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, my daughter could use a new volleyball. You think Coda could get one from the church?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome, dude. That'd save me some money.
So as you can see, or maybe you can't see, but the crown is down.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to pull this joist down. So show us how we're going to do that.
I'm just going to grab it like this, pull it down. No. So we're going to put a screw in here. Like so. And then I'm going to take my hammer and I'm going to grab this like that and leverage against that other joist, and it's gonna pull this one down so that they're flush, and then we'll shoot it.
Or it might not pull it down, but
we're hoping it pulls it down.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we got two in, dude. Let's go check it out. See if it did anything.
No. We're waiting till the end.
What?
Yes. Because if it's not perfect, you'll get discouraged, and then it's your house. You do whatever you want. Hey, you need me to put my laser eye on that for crown, or you got it?
I think I got it.
You sure, though?
I need to get my readers, though.
You don't even use readers. Quit making fun of me, bro.
Nailed! Dude.
Yeah.
One word. Not at the job site. You don't have to yell like that. Two, they're right there.
Oh, okay. I got him.
Okay, so we're having some trouble. I had to cut this one by stuff that they have. I don't know if it's holding these pipes up. I don't know what's going, but I had to shift it over because it's going to be in the way of our joist. I don't know why it's there, but I'm sure we'll find out in about a week. And it's like
everything comes to fruition like after the next week.
Yeah,
something major is gonna happen. You're like, oh yeah, that's why they had that piece of block in there.
Yeah, exactly. This one's giving us some trouble. One, we had that pipe next to it, and it had to go in straight up and down. Then it's crowned so bad that we had to pry it up and then screw a board underneath it to get it to stay, and we couldn't get it shoved all the way over there. So we attached this block here. That was Jason's idea. And then gave it a couple whacks and it moved like a champ.
Not just a hat rack, buddy. Your laser eye. That's quite as good as mine, but I guess it's all right. All right, last one going in, yeah?
Yep,
last okay.
One. Okay, they're all in.
They're all
let's go,
in.
Let's go check it out, man.
Yeah, it's time now. It out.
It's time.
You know if this doesn't work, I quit.
What are you quitting?
I don't know.
Okay, so we haven't quite installed all the blocking yet, but there's still some bounce in the floor for sure. Not good.
Nice couch you got there. Where'd you get that bad boy?
Jamie gave it to him. I mean, it's all right.
Hey, did you guys see the couch that Jamie gave me? No. Yeah, you're right, because Jamie doesn't give me anything.
Okay, so it's Wednesday. I took a few days off because, you know, I can't just work all the time. So, it's Wednesday after work, and I'm gonna finally install the blocking that was in between the joists. So, should be a pretty simple task. I'm gonna do it by myself. Kinda wish I had a cut guy, but oh well. You know, Jason's gotta live his life too. So let's get started. To help me save some time, I went ahead and took all the measurements first, that way I don't have to walk back and forth between my chop saw in my basement. As Jason was taking these out, he was using the Sawzall, which actually worked really well taking these things out, and my intention was to reuse these. That's not gonna happen because, as you can see, the ends all have nails in them, and I'm not gonna cut through those. And I would have to in order to cut the inch and a half off that I need to make these fit. So, lesson learned. If you're gonna reuse material and you're cutting out nails with a Sawzall, be prepared that this will happen. But what I do have is all of the cutoffs from all of the joists that we just hung. So, I really hate to, you know, cut up this nice new lumber and not use this old lumber. You guys know how I am with reusing stuff, but, you know, this is all I got right now, so we'll find a use for you later. You'll be something special one day. Block's done, ready to put up. What can go wrong? Well, I mean, technically a lot can go wrong. Hopefully all of my measurements and all of my cuts are exactly right because I don't have any more pieces of this. Also, I got a new hammer handle on my stiletto. For this job, it's actually time to suit up. Oh yeah, there's your home, baby girl. Don't ever leave me again. Okay, so just as a little side story in case people were wondering what took me so long to fix my hammer after I broke it when building my shop. The reason being is because Jamie kept telling me that he had a handle for me. Well, let me show you the handle. This is the handle that Jamie made for me. You know, it's pretty nice and stuff. The only problem is, this is way thicker than that, and I don't have time to shave this thing down so that it fits in here. So I just went and bought one. I mean, it'll work, and whenever I get time, I'll make this sweet one that Jamie made into a really nice one. Maybe I'll engrave something on it. Who knows? Okay, so we have all the blocking back in, and Becca! Well, you didn't think I was gonna go video without yelling that, did you? I need you to start jumping! Still has a little bounce to it, which, you know what, I'm okay with. You wanna know why I'm okay with it? You can stop jumping! I'm okay with it because now Becca doesn't want tile.